set up the Windows integration with SpeechPad. To use integration mode, you must install SpeechPad extension and Windows integration module. To install extension, follow this link and go to the Google Web Store. Add the extension to Chrome. When the extension is added, you can see its badge in the upper right corner of the browser. Now, you must download the integration module. Click on this question mark and go to the blog page. Download the archive to the desktop and extract it here. Go inside the folder. Run install hostbat. A small console window will appear. Close it. Go to SpeechPad again. Refresh the window. You can see that OS integration checkbox is now enabled. Now, we must turn on the integration option in our user profile. Register and go to the user account. I have already registered, so I simply log in my user profile. Go to user account. You can see big try it button. Click on the this button. Now, you see the date until which the OS integration will be available. Go to SpeechPad. You can see the date beside the OS integration checkbox. Check the OS integration and press Start Recording button. Now open Notepad or Word and dictate to it. You can set punctuation by voice. Period. New line. You can use voice commands. Scratch that. Now, integration works. Good luck! Exclamation mark.